This is what was put on the National OMSI forum because the post was shared again, probably by a hater. I don't actually know, but yeah. And it still goes on and on. And I think that that is it. I mean, like I said, what I'll do is I will put the links in the page, A, for you to go to the haters page, and B, for you to go to the OMSI mods page. Don't let people seal your fate at the end of the day. You're your own person. You make your own decisions. Do you know what I mean? You learn from your own mistakes. Like, okay, if they are bad people, then, you can determine that for yourself. You don't need some Patreon on YouTube making a video with half-factual information telling you that, oh dear, well, he's got the Gemini 3 that's been leaked and he hasn't spelt okay right, so he must be a complete knob. No, don't go on his page, it's completely immoral. Sorry for being sarcastic, but that's just a bit pathetic. Like, and that kind of, like, yeah, it's not right. So, but yeah, like I said, I'll put the links in, and also I will put pictures of those repaints of the Sheffield bus and also the Rotherham bus, the Stagecoach Gold Line as well. I'll also put the pictures of them up, and also the fact that there are no other buses for OMSI. I mean, you can type it in Google yourself if you want. OMSI Stagecoach Gold Line repaint. The only repaint that comes up, as far as I know, is OMSI Mods. And also read the Wikipedia on it as well, because that will give you a bit of information about Stagecoach Gold Line.